Gülersoy, yüz gitmesen Nanev Bulgaria.
Sebekatli Eftafi, Nanev, Andre, Hülveri, Aeroporti, Mikroel, Opor.
Nagyon kedves kilogrammal,
either Germany or Great
Britain. On rouge, République fédérale allemande, Leitao, on bleu, Brésil.
Thank you.
از دو سه دیگه هم میگه.
Thank you.
és mindössze egy pont hiányzik a narancsövi tulajdonosának, hogy technikai jussal megverje ellenfelét. Az újabb mögékerülés újabb pontot jelent még a küzdelemnek, tehát 68 kilóval a kétszerszőnyegen technikai jussal győz.
Dropping real low. taking a real good change level.
Az egyes tényekre várjuk ki, van is ellenfelé, az Egyesült Államok pedig elfelé.
He's got a big 10 pounds here.
And this is the final at 68 kilo in the red single, Andre Metzger of the United States, going against Arsen Fedzaev of the Soviet Union. Fedzaev scores first, score now 1-0. 10 seconds into the first period. Fedzaev's looking for the lace legs here. He isn't really crossing it over, he's just tying up both of them. There he's lacing it through. Lacing through, not able to do it. Metzger's been very successful at countering this technique earlier in the tournament. He's got it tight. Yeah, real tight. He scores a few points. Score now 3-0. Looking at the lace legs again. So far he's got encountered with it again. If he just let his head slip out right there, he'd be out of bounds. Metzger's going to be very competitive with it. You know that for sure. He's a great competitor. Heads up. out of bounds, they stop it. 149 left in the first period. Arsen Fedzayev got a quarter for being the best wrestler in the world by rankings, by the number of tournaments that he's won. As a matter of fact, he's never lost an international match. Was named the best wrestler in the world. Fila is categorized the top 25. The United States had two in the top 25. Mark Schultz, fifth, and Mike Houck, the United States' first Greco-Roman world champion, was eighth. The Soviets had the top three or four. Arsen Fedzayev, number one, and Sergei Belobrazov, number two. Mesker has been competitive with him before. He's gone very close with him. First caution, and it goes to Andrei Metzger. Now let's see if we can stop the lace legs this time. That looks like what Fedzayev is going to go for. Zayev hasn't been very challenged in this tournament so far. They're letting him stay down a long time. Normally by now they'd have him up. I don't know why they're staying down for some. Still stay and let him stay down. And finally they do. That's the first time he's been able to stop him. Great deal. Score 3-0. 30 seconds to go in the first period. Metzger in the red, Fedzayev in the blue.